Tips for cooking for kids.
Hi, my name is Nicole and I write for the website healthybalancediet.org.
Cooking is truly one enjoyable experience and it is a great thing that even young kids can learn to do too. Cooking is a great way for parents and kids to bond and also a great start to teaching kids to understand the importance of being healthy and start it all off with the food they eat. Research on easy to make recipes. In order for cooking to be a really fun experience for you and your kids, you may want to look for recipes that are easy to do. You can start off with making fruit and vegetable salads, tasty sandwiches, and smoothies. When your kids seem to get bored making them, you can then move on to other recipes. Take this as an opportunity to teach them to wash their hands. Washing hands is one routine that we will be bringing with us until we get old. Explain to your kids why washing hands is important before and after eating and cooking. Set safety rules. Tell your kids the precautions about keeping a safe distance in hot pots, the stove, and the oven. You need to make them understand the consequences when they get near these danger zones and assure them that when they get older enough, they will have access to the whole kitchen. Let them do a little math. The kitchen is a place where measuring and time management are crucial, and this could be a chance where you can incorporate them with your kids in your cooking sessions. Make cleaning more of an activity rather than an obligation. This could be also something kids won't be big fans of, but you can still turn things fun for them by making cleaning more of an activity rather than a heavy responsibility.
For more on healthy diets and tips, visit us at www.healthybalancediet.org. Until the next video, thank you for watching.